come on, guys. Seriously, Alex. Alex didn't steal Emma's diary. He would never. He really loves Emma. One time when we were in the second grade, we went on this class field trip to the state capitol, and Emma threw up on the bus. Ew. It was disgusting. I switched seats so fast, but Alex gave Emma his sweatshirt. He really loves her. That throw up was disgusting. But somebody stole Emma's diary. Maybe it was a former friend. Somebody whose name rhymes with Harley. Until next time, loves.